Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Antonia Studios. With me, if you are new here, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification button down below.
My Siba.
Yes, please.
How are you?
I'm well.
Tunaenda wapi?
Tunaenda pangoni pangoni.
Uh-huh.
I'm ready for the surprises.
Aya.
So follow me.
Sawa.
Aya, Mumburi, as in, I took one naive formal.
Pangoni
is cave, Cindy.
Pangoni is cave.
So guys, we're going to Pangoni.
Yes.
Tunajua huko ndani miti inaweza ikatunyonga lakini tuko tu sawa.
Slavery. But in the 19th century, the Mijikenda people have utilized the cave as a place of worship, assurance. So it is believed now to be a holy place. The old man who gave me or who handed over this place to me when I came home, because we got the property, even us used to be that superstitious, and nobody wanted to go into the place because it's believed there are things inside there. I tell you, you've come all the way from wherever you've come from. You'll be probably among few who have entered the place. 90% of the locals around here, they tell you no. No, because the stories they've had about
airport
the airport. Everybody does that. But there's no. Inside there, there are only small bags.
How many bags?
It is one big cave. And I don't know exactly how many
bags they have.
There is like a dark room.
Oh, when you enter
the
pande, you
the
pande,
the
pande,
the pande, the pande, the
pande, the pande,
the
pande,
the pande, the
pande, the pande, the pande, the pande, the pande, Siam, I want to shoot you. Step on the sides.
On the side, please.
Yes, that way. Ni kama uko na jiggers, eh?
If they come here when they have ailments, I mean illnesses, they believe if they come and pray here facing Qibla, their problems will end. If you talk Qibla.
Qibla is the Islamic.
Qibla is the Islamic
north. Nani George Gabo.
Relation to Mecca.
Mecca.
George Gabo.
When it comes to praying, when it comes to pray, according to the Marwan or the spirit here, it's a Friday during the prayer time, Muslim prayer time, Friday. If you want to pray for anything, you come at that time.
Patia George Sim.
11 o'clock.
Prayer George Sim, prayer George Sim.
Because Muslims, Friday is their biggest prayer day. So, that prayer time.
For people going inside the church, God is a bad
thing. How do you think that one would fall? How do you think that one would fall? The windows I was talking to you about. One, there is one there, there is no standing. She refused to come down to that. But she's there outside now, waving to us. Hello? signing out because I need to be at work. Sasa, mimi naishia job size. Yeah. So, ningependa kucheck out. Thank you.
nitoroke? Nitarudi baadaye. Shortcut ya mpaka Malindi.
Shortcut?
Eh. Nene na juu hivi. Gani tunapeleka kwa lami ndio? Sawa. Asante. So bye bye Trigger. See you later.
Oh.